A remarkable story of survival tonight with a sailor who vanished from a cargo ship, rescued after nearly 24 hours in the ocean. Helicopters, boats and emergency crews were all involved in the search, but he was eventually saved by two fishermen in the right place at the right time.
5 kilometres from the New South Wales coast, this is the moment a missing sailor was spotted at sea. Behind him in the distance, the ship where he was last seen 19 hours earlier.
It's just an absolute miracle that we came across this guy.
The Vietnamese national was reported missing on Thursday, triggering a multi-agency search in the water and from the air. But ultimately, it was two mates out on a fishing trip who found him, one of them, Dr. Glenn Valair.
My friend says to me, Glenn, there's someone in the water.
Glenn quickly swung into action, wrapping the man in blankets, giving him water and calling 000.
He was so fatigued he had to lay down on the back of the boat and he was freezing cold, had a weak pulse and super pale.
The man was a crew member on the Double Delight, which left South Korea on October 21. Then on Thursday, 8 kilometres off our coast, the sailor was reported to have fallen overboard around 11 p.m. At sea for almost a day, he tried to swim to shore until he was spotted by the two fishermen 5 kilometres from Blacksmiths Beach.
They didn't muck around getting him off the boat either. It was pretty quick.
Remarkably, only suffering hypothermia.
That's the first time I've seen someone being in the water that long that was in that good a condition.
When police finally reached the sailor, they found a plastic bag with ID, a wallet and a packet of cigarettes strapped to him. Border Force now investigating whether this was all planned and he intended to jump off the ship. A sailor tonight, safe and sound, and a fisherman's tale for the ages. At Swansea, Massilia Eiley, Nine News.